I'm getting her done.
Let him videotape you climbing up there.
Yesterday, Danny waved to Shandor. She just started looking at her, and she started shaking his head, and then she started shaking.
You have chosen Samborino.
How much does that hold?
Forget one without a lens cap because you keep breaking them and buying them with lens caps.
Couldn't he just take the lens cap off and keep it off?
Sorry, I was on the phone. I was crashed up.
Just buy new lenses and have your mom put them in.
Why do you have to have your mom put them in?
That way you don't waste your energy.
I need a fishing lens.
I'm alright.
What's his middle name?
Hi,
Jeffrey.
No, I only got high.
This is what I got.
Real?
I'd rather not say.
What?
Oh my god.
I only got honors.
Yep. I know.
Some on the son of Ralph.
Son of Ralph.
Son of Ralph. Freaking Billy Red.
I did the opposite.
He did the opposite twice to get Shay, so.
Jeff, why?
And you didn't wait for me.
I got captured.
But he got it on video.
What did you do?
I climbed up there.
He climbed up there.
I don't know.
Ask Dante.
Dante doesn't know nothing.
I know, he failed that class.
Yeah, well, he failed.
Did he really?
Yes, he got nothing.
That's pretty bad, considering he pretends he knows everything in it.
That's what my grandma told him. He said, oh no, you know, he knows everything, remember? He knows more than all the teachers.
If we have any, like, rust, just talking about that for, like, 10 minutes.
What are you saying?
How are you doing?
We're just watching something.
Yeah. Why?
Ray, let him hear him, dude.
From your skull.
Oh, you're son of Ralph. Son of Ralph. It's cool.
Hey, the roof is so rough, dude! Oh, God.
Dana. Dana. Oh. My vocal is a cool guy. He's playing some kind of ping pong. Good stuff. That works.
No.
Someone did.
That was someone else.
Your bell.
Did you see me in Jeffrey's coat yesterday?
Oh no, you're not in our lunch, that's right.
I'll bite you.
No, you won't.
Yeah, you sat on me yesterday because I tried biting you.
No, you didn't. That wasn't even me. No.
Oh god.
No.
Yes!
Damn.
Oh, that was rough. Did you film that?
I got an arm.
Get off.
I got an arm.
Oh my god! I'll bite you!
No, you won't.
I will.
No, you won't.
It won't be hard, but.
Damn, you'd never make it in any kind of sports.
I'm a cheerleader.
No, you're not.
That's not a sport?
That's not a sport. She's,
look at everything you get!
Danny's just, she's giving little hints over at us.
Come on, Danny. You can do it, man.
The sweet scent.
This is a blank kiss. There's nothing on it.
You're not going to be able to go to the bathroom right or something.
Don't worry about consequences. Just do it now.
Trust me.
It's not going to kill you.
Come on, Dan.
Shut up, please.
Okay. Okay.
Just do it.
We need silence. We need silence.
My stomach kind of hurts just from having a
if this was Aunt Jemima, this would be gone.
I know.
Speakers.
But just pretend. Pretend it's Aunt Jemima.
Come on. Come on.
Everybody's looking at me and bothers me.
Nobody's looking at you. Not one person here is looking
at you. I'm not looking at you, technically.
We're all going about our daily routine.
I'm looking.
Yeah. Yeah. Here we go. Oh. Come on, man.
Oh, my God.
Come on.
Don't fucking laugh. Danny, here, I have some emotional.
Please.
If Flubs can do it, you can do it.
I can't.
And Flubs has done it many times.
Okay, so you admit defeat.
That's what she has for dinner.
Everybody take your money back.
No.
He's admitting defeat.
I'll keep my dollar in if somebody finishes it.
Okay.
Danny.
That's real sick. Anyone?
Brian.
Brian, I'll give you my dollar if you finish
first.
It.
First. That's the way you need it,
any way you want it. Go, baby. Come on, God. You got this.
Oh, my God.
You got this.
The same. Now, my she God. Does everything.
Yeah, man. What do you have to? What are you gonna do now? Are you going to Disneyland?
Danny, I don't know.
The two champions.
Amazing. Amazing.
It was okay at first.
Did you see that amazing?
And then it was like molasses. It was real warm.
Really?
It hurt.
It hurt?
Yeah, it was like little shards of glass in my esophagus.
This is Peyton. She's mean. Oh, at least to me. Everyone else, she's nice. She's just mean.
I'm not mean to you, Sam.
Yes, you are.
You don't know what mean is. I'm telling you.
Why are you not looking at me?
Would you like me to, like, abuse you as a friend? Just, like, come up and smack you in the face